Maabitha atandatu aria makuruvanitwe na ikusi anake aire a nyina umwe kuma mwena wa Kianja koma kaunti ya Embu ni makinyitwe igotire mwena wa Nairobi. Atandatu aya aria ni vamwe na Corporal Benson Mbuthia, Corporal Consolata Kariuki, Constable Martin Wanyama, Constable Lilian Cherono, Constable Nicholas A na Constable James Mwaniki makinywe igotire ria Milimani mbere ya Judge Daniel Ndugi. Mwena wa mathitango utongoretwe ni Lydia Nyamosi ni wendekithitie maabitha aya kuvingirwa mithenya 14 niguo kuvesa na kamweke ka utuiria na makiria niguo kugitira aira. Mwene gitu wa muungano wa mawakili guku vururire Nelson Avi augite maabitha aya atandatu kwavotekana ni mathitango na mavitia ma kuragana.
Yes, we are acting for the family. The Law Society of Kenya is acting for the family. A total of 8 of us are here. Myself, my Vice President Caroline Kamende, Council Member Herina Koth Kabita, Council Member Dr. Maxwell Viyawa, Council Member Levi Nyeri, and the two advocates from Embu who we have appointed as the Law Society to act in this particular matter. This is Mr. Mshangi Gishugi and Mr. Samuel Gwantai Krimi. In addition, we have the advocate who is in charge of public interest litigation at the Law Society of Kenya, Mr. Hosea Manwa. We're here to ensure that justice is served on behalf of the two young men, Benson and Emmanuel Ndwiga, who were brutally murdered by these six police officers. That is our mission here today. See, the crickets are not here.
Igoti ni retekania na evoya ria mwena wa mathitanga na kwerekeria kwirwa mabingirwe mithenya 14 utuiria makiri ukithiecaga na mbere kuma methari ya movoro mbita muthoni wa Nyaga.